Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you, I adore you, I worship you for this day as I share your word. Use me as a vessel to be a blessing to your people. May the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be pleasing to thee and come out with clarity to be a blessing to your people. I pray that the hearts of your people, O my Father, shall be good soil, that your word will bring forth the fruit of encouragement in their life. As you bless them, do not pass me by. I come against every spirit of destruction that come to waste time in the name of Jesus. Take over, and at the end of it all, you shall receive all the glory and all the honor in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Welcome to One Word TV. I'm your presenter, Pastor Florence Minor. I'm broadcasting live all the way from Minnesota, USA, in the program of Celebrate Your Moment with Joy, which is a production of One Word Digital Media, which is situated in Seattle, Washington. Which reminds me, it is good, my brother, my sister, we embrace the technology and even the development that God brings using his people, because there is no technology that comes without God giving people the knowledge. You can imagine, we are able to reach many people where you are from where I am because of technology. I thank God for those people who invented that. Happy New Year. It is only the second day of the year 2019, and it is good we concentrate on reminding each other as we start off this year what is expected of you by the Lord for your own benefit. The title of my message will be, If You Are Willing and Obedient, You'll Be Blessed. My verses of reference will be from the book of Isaiah 1. I'm going to read verse 16. I'm going to read from verse 16 in Jesus' name, and I'm reading from New King James Version. It says, Wash yourself, make yourself clean, put away the evil of your doings from before my eyes, cease to do evil, learn to do good, seek justice, rebuke the oppressor, defend the fatherless, plead for the widow. Come, verse 18, come and let us listen together, says the Lord. Though your sins are as scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. Though they are red as like crimson, they shall be as wool. If you are willing and obedient, you shall eat the good of the Lord. But if you refuse and rebel, you shall be defied by the sword, for the mouth of the Lord has spoken. My brother, my sister, as we start off this year, it is good you know that God has given us choice. Yesterday I started by sharing how Joshua took over the leadership from Moses, and God gave him instruction because he spoke to him and told him he would be with him. God is going to be with you even in this year 2019, but you have to be willing to be obedient to the instructions that God gives. God gave Joshua the instructions and told him to be a person who could concentrate on the word of God, meditate on it day and night. And here we are being told that, come, God is calling us for a reasoning up. You told have to be there because of your past failures in the 2018. Let the past be gone and you look forward. And even as the singer sang and said, I am going forward. It is going forward. You don't need to go back. Can you imagine if you are driving and you start and you are in a highway and you put the reverse button? You can imagine what would happen. It is the same thing in our life. Do not refer to your past mistakes. If you've been sinning, sin no more. And God is calling you to listen out with him, and he's promising that though your sins be as scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. Our God is a forgiving God. He's a God of a second chance. Can you imagine you're refusing yourself to adultery? You are refusing yourself, you know, to resonance in the spirit. You are refusing yourself in that place that you know it is not light for you to be. As a student, you are refusing even to be just to be relaxing and not even studying hard, because God is calling you to be a good example so that he can fulfill his word in Deuteronomy 28:13, that we shall be the head and not the tail. Yeah, do not refuse to your regrets, because it's a new day, it's a new year. And you know, I like this verse 19, that if you are willing and obedient, so the choice is yours. You obey, you be willing. I always say that God does not look for so much qualification. All he looks at three things: willingness, availability, and humility. And when we look in these verses from verse 16 to 20, if you do a Bible study as your, if this could be your personal Bible study, you can see verse 16 is starting by saying, wash yourself, make yourself clean, put away the evil of your doings from before my eyes. or cease to do evil. This reminds me of the prodigal son. Even though he went out there, it was him who had to wake up and say, I'm gonna arise and go to my father. It is you, my brother, my sister. You know where you have messed up. You know where you had failed in the year 2018. You do not need to live there. You do not need to fast there. You need to move forward. Listen with your daddy in heaven. He says, come and let us listen together. He is calling you this year so that we can go forth with his blessings. You know, he told Joshua, every foot, every place your foot would step, you will possess. It is you to possess the victory. It is you to possess the healing. It is you to possess the peace. It is you to possess the joy. But you have to make a point of being willing and obedient to the word of God. I want to tell you, you cannot refuse this and be able to succeed. Remember, Joshua was told to have good success. That is to say, there is success that is not good. You can work and work amiss. You can struggle and struggle amiss. But when you listen out with God, he is gonna remember your sins no more. So this 2019, how I pray that you can desire to be willing to follow the instructions of the Lord. We have a saying in my mother tongue that says, that is to say, if you refuse the instructions of your mother, it is hard to survive, my brother, my sister, outside there, where there is no caring, where there is no protection. Oh, this is the word that God our Father has given us. You can't refuse this word and tell me you're gonna succeed. Well, you're gonna have success yet, but is it gonna be good success? Remember, it is God who have said. Verse 20, it's a little bit scary. It says, but if you refuse and rebel, you shall be defiled by the sword. The mouth of the Lord has spoken. It is not me. That is a warning. But before then, you've been given a choice, so choose for yourself. May God help you in this 2019 to make the right choices that will benefit you and your family and those you relate with, in Jesus' name. Happy New Year again. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, help us to walk in the newness of life, knowing that you are the Lord that forgives. You are the Lord that counts our sins no more once we confess. Thank you because you are calling us to reason out with you, our Father. Blessed be your holy name, in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. And as I have always said, it all starts with a personal relationship. You are there, you have never accepted the Lord. Come and listen now to the Lord. He will forgive your sin and make you a new creature. If you are there and you're in that category because you know yourself, you want to say this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, I come before you that you may forgive my sins. I thank you, Lord, that you have promised if I come and listen out with you, you shall wipe away my sins. Forgive me, O Lord. Write my name in the book of life and give me a desire to grow spiritually. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. If you have prayed that prayer, the Lord has forgiven you. You've become a new creature. Next step, look for a church nearby where you live that you can call your home church, where you can grow, where you can thrive, and be able to encourage other people in this journey, because together we can make it. God bless you. You can continue to listen to this message and other messages by different anointed servants of God from all over by dialing 563-999-3909. You can also tune and search One Word Miracle Radio that way using your smartphone. Oh, technology is good. Download the app, which is free of charge from Play Store. One Word Digital Media. You'll be blessed 24/7, 366 days a year. When you are blessed, be a blessing to other people. Remember to subscribe to our channel, Celebrate Your Moment with Joy, if you have not done so. If you have done so, thank you. God bless you. Continue praying for this ministry. And this is your home for spiritual guidance, your voice of hope. Thank you.